Lamar Odom isn't getting professional treatment for his alleged crack cocaine addiction, but that's because he wants to go about it alone. According to TMZ, Lamar believes in self-healing and can rely on his own willpower to maintain sobriety, which he's apparently done for a matter of days. Now, we guess if anyone has strong willpower, it's a professional athlete. And TMZ reports that this isn't the first time the former NBA star has mended his drug addiction without the assistance of professional help. Lamar's goal is to reportedly join a basketball team, and he's using the start of training camp as motivation to remain sober so a team will pick him up. There's also that whole marriage to Khloe Kardashian he might want to save, but it's reported that his main focus is basketball. Apparently, he's starting by removing enablers to avoid relapse. Lamar has proven he can dribble it, but can he kick it?